So basically, I bought a car for my little brother. Yeah. He's been complaining for the longest time. And he doesn't know. Yeah. So obviously, we have to surprise him.
Like now.
I'm gonna obviously get him out of the way. That's just, you know, so he doesn't know shit. And just make sure he doesn't cover what's going on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, what's the price now?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yo, just black.
Hey, what up? What's up?
I think the most valuable thing is you have to go open for them at the gate. And the security doesn't allow anybody, you know, almost mask and whatever.
Yeah.
Just wear this one. Because I can't find those other normal black ones. Quickly. You must take the car. Where's the car keys? Here, take. Oh, no, they're in the car. But not this car, the other one. Now wear your mask nicely, like this.
Why are you blocking my eyes?
No, like this. Like.
What?
Like this.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I can't open. Gustavo, please open the garage so Marty can go out now. Sorry, man. No, turn it like this. It's wrong, like this. Turn like this. No, like this. Oh yeah, nah.
Show us.
If you can't get out, then we're taking the car back to the dealership. We're selling it back. We're even taking all the shopping we did for you.
Let's see the pool.
Let's see. Come.
Test drive.
Yeah. Well, you must go. Yeah.
Yay! Yeah. What is up for me now?
Congratulations. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, we approve you.
Nice point.
Nice.